now focused on the cantilever. I'll go back down to the surface. The surface is a calibration grid. I'm now going to bring the cantilever down so it's close to the surface, while not bringing it so close that it touches. You'll see the cantilever start coming into focus as it gets closer to the surface. But I don't want to bring it in completely into focus, because it'll contact the surface then. To retract the cantilever from the surface, I move the AFM head up.